Hello, this is Sharon Michaels of the newsletter UnlimitedSuccessForWomen.com. And for 25 plus years, I've been coaching and mentoring and training women in business to greater personal and professional success. And one thing I hear from coaching clients over and over again is, I've run out of ideas. I've run out of ideas for my blog posts, for my website, for my Facebook pages, for my tweets. And I'm saying, are you kidding? Really? You've run out of ideas? Then you know what? You're not coming out of your comfort zone. You're not putting on your thinking cap, because there are ideas around you all the time that you can share with your target market. You know, here's what I do. I write a lot of book reviews. If you're reading books, write a review for your target market. Every time, let's say I'm outside and I think of something, I put it in a little notebook. Or if someone says something to me and I think, wow, that would make a great blog post, I put it in my little notebook. I also keep a file folder of different articles that I've read, different things that I think would make a good idea for a blog post. Of course, we're not going to plagiarize, but we're going to use them for ideas that will reach our target market. And of course, keep up to date with the latest magazines. You know, read what's important in your field for your target market, and you're going to get an idea of what's new in the industry and what your target market wants to hear. Also, you know, magazines, books, internet, what are they talking about on Twitter? What are they talking about on Facebook? What are they putting up on Instagram? What's on Pinterest? There are ideas all around you that will keep you going on your blogs and on Facebook and on your newsletters. Again, this is Sharon Michaels of the newsletter UnlimitedSuccessForWomen.com. Come subscribe to my newsletter. You'll have a lot of ideas to work with your target market. Again, Sharon Michaels saying, I believe in you. Thank you so much for watching this video.